The wind has quieted down. Calvin Castine at Northeastern Clinton Central School. It's the 10th day of September 2014. We are really almost 100% certain that our voice of Cougar Sports, Joe Southwick, would be here, but somehow Joe was unable to make it, so it's going to be just me, my microphone, and my camera. It's Beekmantown and Northeastern Clinton, the first home game of the season for the Cougars. We've seen Beekmantown twice already in the Eagle, Shazy Eagle, Mary Letchmore Be the Match tournament. It's a pleasant evening here in the North Country. We started with a view of the British flag, which is flying in the Champlain Community Park across the way. It's flying there to remember that 200 years ago, 200 years ago tomorrow, the Battle of Plattsburgh took place. 200 years ago, and then in the last couple of weeks, the British forces came down, occupied this very land where we are standing right now. A shot by Tucker, Matty Tucker. The British forces occupied this very land as they prepared to march to Plattsburgh, and following the Battle of Plattsburgh, they came right back here and nursed their wounded at Dewey Tavern, which is just on the other side of the school at the intersection of Prospect Hill Road and Route 276. And that took place right here on these grounds 200 years ago. But if you asked 50 people on the field tonight, I doubt if more than 5 would know, and that would be a high estimate. Our referees, we have Jerry Kowalski on the far side, Gary Kaiser on this side. The rosters for the visitors. Maggie Chauvin is in goal. Maria Kowarash is number 2. Beth Simpson, 3. Lindsay Gagne, 4. Elizabeth King, 5. Carly Casey is 6, Kim Ratliff 7, Michaela Provost is 8, Sarah Munson number 9, Reagan Fassette 10, Kristen Villamare is 11, Courtney King 12, Callie Villamare is 13, Kenna Gwinnup is 14, Santana Vincencio LeBaire is 15, Riley Fassette 16, Brianna Martin 18, Olivia Trudeau, 20, Victoria Marsh, 21, Pete Berzick is the coach, assisted by Julie King, Barry Mulverhill, Joe Rock, Kylie Regan is the manager. Here come the Cougars. For the Cougars, Callie Sample, 1, Peyton Sample, 4, Samantha Gallucci, 6, Elizabeth Roberts, 7, Lauren Duby, 10. Two players down for Beekmantown, and the whistle blows. Something must have happened that I didn't see. Of course, I was looking at the roster here. So, okay, Lauren Duby, 10. Sierra Gagno, 11. Jessica Cartier is the keeper. Abby Sample, 14. Karen Duffy, 15. Shaylin Rowell, 16. Darian Carey, 17. Melanie Adams, 18. Maddie Tucker, 19, Emily Sample, 20, Katie Matat, 21, Olivia Gagneau, 22, Chelsea Menard, 23, Madison Bolsherman, 25, Tim Supernow, the coach, and Tim Matat is assisting. Looks like Villamare was tripped. It'll be a red kick. Beekmantown, winners of the Jersey tournament. They're probably the only team in the Northern Soccer League people are expecting to have a shot against the defending champion Serenac Club. So when they meet, this should be an excellent game. Here's one of the sample girls. Kind of off camera here. Battling with one of the Filomena girls. Ball's kicked through the box and lofted it high and over the top. That was, we got number 21, that'd be Matai. We have a limited number of viewer supporters on the Cougar side. And in fact, we have just as many viewer supporters on the Beekmantown side. So, despite the huge amount of programming we provide for the Cougars, the West Shazy and Beekmantown fans who watch it on the internet, I appreciate Hometown Cable as much as, or not more than, the Cougars who come to anticipate this and to take it for granted. Well, I appreciate the Beekmantown fans who support us and Cougar fans who support us. More people don't support our efforts. It's kicked out of bounds. And Rao will take the throw. There's Gagno. And we'll put the ball in front and go by. Chauvin kept in. There's Gagno left footed and in. Wow. And Sample will be assist, I believe. I believe assist came from Abby Sample. To Sierra Gagno, we'll get the official word.
11 from 14.
Thank you, sir.
11 from 14 assists.
Oh, it's 6:52 gone. The Cougars take a 1-0 lead. Lemaire sends it forward. Back by Gagno, Olivia Gagno. There's your head, Gwinnup, chasing in there for the Eagles. Illinois shoots the ball through, and it's handled by Cartier. There's the punt. Ball in midfield, headed by Gagno. Gagno on the wing. Battling with Sample. And booted up the field. Taken by Peyton Sample over to Abby Sample. This is number 7, Ratliff. And the Tot steps in front, takes the ball away. Sample, nice job. Sample carries it in. Gagno trying to get a foot on it. The Eagles trying to clear it out. Oh, trip. Making sure everybody's okay. Eagles will put it in play, 31-10. Chilling. Lose Callie Sample up. Or Emily Sample. And can't always see the numbers on the Eagles when they're looking at us. Number 12 over on that side of defense is King. This is Rao. Looks like Duffy among the ones coming in. down by the Eagles, Rao, being challenged by Gagne. Now picked up by Villamare. Villamare wide to Ratliff. Dots end it up to Gagne. And taken away by Gagne. Rao will go back and pick it up. Here's Sample. He lofts it forward, looking for Gagne. Taken away by Villamare. Villamare back to Gagne. And the through ball. That's grabbed by Cartier. Through. There's a punt, midfield. Ball put in front of the net. This could be dangerous. Lady here, can't get a number on her right now. There we go, handball, it's a break for the Cougars. Fans are saying, kick it. Jerry Kowalowski went to let her kick it anyway. Need to have it in a special place. Well, ball will bounce off the Eagles. It'll be a corner kick. 27-10 showing here in the first half. Rao will come over to take the kick. There are no Cougars in front. They'll be charging in, I assume. Comes to the six. And the top put a foot on it. Just a deflection. Sylvan is able to handle. 14, that's going up. There's the other blonde over there. Turn around. 15. 15 is LeBaire. 26-21 showing here as I glance at the clock. Sample will defer to Sample. Tim Sprinaugh. I'll learn instructions. Right throw. Dot. Cougars send it forward. It's Munson. Munson knocks it off Doobie. and the Eagles. From Villamere to Villamere, huh? Yeah. From Kirsten to Kelly, but Cartier was able to make the stop. We're 15 minutes into the game, 1-0 Cougars. Gagno battling with King. This row. Sample now picked up by Villamere. Villamere to Villamere. Passes up to Gagne. And the Cougars will clear it out. Gagne battling with number 12, King. We got Fassette and Fassette out there, 16 and 10. There's his Fassette. Riley Fassette and taken away by Gagno. Matat. Sample. Sticks with it. Nubs off the ball at the 18. No call. Rusty letting him get a little physical out there. And ball comes back to Cartier. Field. Munson. He's picked up by 2B, number 10. Fassette, I think. And it's a Cougar throw. Sample took it, I think. Headed by Sample. Duffy to Sample. Duffy. Trying to keep track of all the samples out there. You got Samples, you got Gagnos, you got Fassettes, you got Villamere's. There'll be push on the Cali Villamere. Cali Sample will set it. And looks like Boschman will take it. Nice kick from Matty Boschman. 21 left in the half. Picked up by Tucker. Ten at Doobie. Fassette sends it out of bounds. Me white throw. Stopped. Olivia Gagno. out of bounds. We're at 20 minutes and 10. So we're halfway through the first half with the Cougars leading 1-0. Beautiful throw. Steve is set battling with Sample. Red throw. That's going to go a little high. So we're at 19-22. He's up by a 1-0 margin, and Bolsman is going to put it in play. Sample. Back by King. Tucker battling with it on Villamere. Villamere takes it away. Other side of the box. This is Fassett. And broken up by Peyton Sample. Off red, Cougar throw. Like Varal coming back in. Bushman gave her a breather, and Varal's back. 18-08. In the first half. Set goes wide. Villamere. This is Gwinnett. That'll be off the Cougars. It'll be a corner. Callie Villamere will take it. Headed out by Peyton Sample. What's that? Handball called. Well, the Eagles will get it, and Kirsten Villamere will put it in play around the 30-yard line in a scoreable spot. She's just wide. Let's see, number 6, Gallucci. And went up. Villamere off the post. Cartier was just watching it. She thought it was wider than that. It was caught flat-footed. Villamere with another shot. It's picked up on the third effort by Cartier. The Eagles keeping the Cougars busy all of a sudden. Villamere cleared out. There's Sample. We have King that was battling for it. Red red throw. Ranieri. Sample. Pass to Sample. Another sample. And picked up by Chauvin. She rolls it out to Gagne. And sent back by Rao. It'll be kicked out by King. The white throw and white sub. Thrown in by Gallucci. There's Rao being chased by Villamere. Well, you're being chased by Villamere, you're being chased. Good hustle there by Daniel. Send that ball down the field. Now Gallucci, stopped by Gagne. No, oh, that wasn't Gagne, this is Gagne. It's been King. Up to Villamere. Cougars will keep the pressure on. Twelve and a half left in the first half. 1-0 Northeastern leading Beekmantown. It's going to be up the field. Sample back to 12. There's no 12. Matat sends it back to Matat. Young ladies are teammates on the Beekmantown girls hockey team. Subs kicked by Sample and went off for red. And we could throw. I'll send it up the field. 10:40 left. To the box. The shot. It's going to be high and over the top. Right idea. It's a little high. Approaching the 10-minute mark. Set puts it in play. example. He goes to the throw. Daniel, on the row. Actually, that was Boschman. Boschman back in for the Cougars. 25. Delamere. Delamere. To Delamere. Broken up by Brown. Eagles charging in. Number three, Simpson. 9:05 in the first half. Morale will take the goal kick. And you just take it away. Here's Villamere. There's a shot that's going to be stopped by Cartier. Romero with a shot, and Jess Cartier able to stop, make the stop. We're at 8:20. Sister. That'll be a corner kick. That'll be a corner kick. It looks like Callie will go over and take it. Callie going there. Down momentarily. Here's a red throw. Ball's at the 18. The top will try to carry it. They're challenged by Villamere. Villamere takes it away. Give it up to his sister. Oh, there's a handball by Garnier. 6:24 left in the half. Eagles being told to leave the ball alone. Belongs to the other team after a whistle like that. 15, that's Hilbert. Cougar fans wanted a handball. Here's a sample. The top stopped. We had Emily Sample there helping out. White throw. Thought we'll take it. Kicked out by the Eagles. Stopped by Rao. Fine sample. Double teamed. Taken away. Villamere. Rao. Long to sample. To sample. And we have another sub coming in. 4:35 left in the first half. 1-0, Northeastern Clinton leading. Thrown in by King. Deflected off red, went off Cali Villamare. Set given chase, it's picked up by Matat. There's Villamare. Here's Steve Villamare with the ball. Now her sister behind her. It'll be a goal kick. Olivia Gagnon will take it. We'll take the corner. Callie comes over. To Kirsten. Kirsten, there's a shot. It's loose headed. A loose ball. And cleared out by Sample. Sample handball. Reagan Passett with the handball. If you have a handball, it's a good spot right there. 2:22 left in the half. Try to clear it out. Over for Sample. For Emily Sample. Deflect? Nope, no deflect. King will take it in. Little push from behind by Raul as Villamere was trying to handle it. Right in front of referee Kaiser. Now Matat picks it up. Gagno, that's a foot hopper to Philbin. Minute 20. Sends it up into the corner. A red throw. It's going up. Set out by Matat. Sends a through ball. 18. Chauvin able to pick it up. Daniel tracking down just the step off the play. A long run to get there. 24 seconds. Going up will take the throw. Time for the Eagles to score. Broken up by Daniel. Sample. 5 seconds. So it's going to be a 1-0 Cougar lead at the end of the first half. Northeastern, I think, surprising Beekmantown at this point with that 1-0 advantage. And the Cougars kick off to start the second half. They're leading this one 1-0. Back by 5, it's King. Over to Villamere. Set, given chase. To Gagne. Villamere back to Gagne. Well. Villamere picks it up. The off row, red throw. Sent down the field by Tucker. Off red, it'd be white. Cougar throw. Sample. Sample chips it forward. Thought was there. Here's Sample again. And Facet, no, 18. 18. That's Martin. Kicks it out of bounds. Sample will take the throw. Sample, back to Sample. And Chauvin wasn't able to get to it, and it's out of bounds. So. Wisely kept her hands off. Flag is blowing a little bit out there. Here's the top, she's taken down. Just wide. Just wide. That was passed in by Abby Sample, and I think it was Emily to get the shot off. The ball goes to Chauvin. Chauvin brings it out. Headed. Matat. Rolling back on her feet. The refs will give her a little time. Leave me alone. Red throw, sub coming in. We are 4 minutes into the second half. What do we got here? Munson with a throw. Kicked by Gagne. It did. By Sample to Gagne. Sample. Matat. Sample to Sample. Deflects. Stays in play off the set. Matat battling for it. And picked up by Sample. Oh, Adam, Melanie Adams, 18, Melanie Adams. I may have called her a Sample a lot. She had that blonde hair. Looked like a couple of the Sample girls out there. I've been probably calling Adams Sample all day. My apologies. Don't want to make her mad, her mother mad at me. Right throw. Cougars on the attack. Lifted to the 18. And Villamere will clear it out. Up to Villamere. Villamere will keep it. Tucker takes it away. Thrown in by King. There he goes, bring it in. Lamar with a shot, it's going to be over the top, missed by that much. How much? Not that much right there. Sample. What's that? Daniel keeps it going. Down the top, we'll shoot it wide. That would have been dangerous if it had been on net. And we got Reagan Fassett to take it. Adams going down. Also spent a lot of time in the sun this summer. I don't remember her being that blonde before. Daniel says, I'll take that, please. Thank you. Back to the tot. Tot doing some fancy footwork. Apple, now pass back. Morale. White throw. Neville deflected it off Villamere. Passing back. Row. Dot. Apple lifts it and goes behind. Backstop. 31-20. Left in the second half. It's a goal kick for the Eagles. The set will take it. And Tucker. And Tucker will take the throw. For just before Gagneau gets there. And Chauvin will put it in play. We are 10 minutes into the second half. We've played 50, we have 30 left. in regulation. Picked up by Cartier. Went up saying, use the wing, use the wing. There's Gagneau. Taken away. That was Munson who took it away. And Adams, nope. Tucker putting it in play. Sheldon will pick it up. Against the Cougars. Kirsten Villanueva will put it in play. And the Cougars are able to clear it out. 12 minutes into the second half. Up by Cartier. Villanueva being bumped by Matai. Bring it back a ways. Whoop, that's not 10 yards. Right on that, for Villanueva. Cartier able to handle it. There's Sample. Gagneau. Off white, red throw, we have a red sub. No dangerous play, looked like a high kick. Matai able to control. It's up to Sample. Whoa, what a shot. Gagneau. Here's Chauvin. Come the Eagles. Broken, it's taken away nicely. That Matat. Gagneau. We're going to have a foul. A free kick for the Cougars. Take it right away. What the heck are they waiting for? Stop, buds it over the top. Take that right away. Get that ball back in play. We're 15 minutes into the second half. 1-0 Northeastern. Surprising Beekmantown thus far. We've got a lot of game ahead of us. I cannot imagine that the Eagles will be scoreless in this game. Chauvin. If you tuned in, hoping for Joe Southwick, we were hoping for Joe Southwick too, but apparently he wasn't able to be here tonight. Hopefully later in the season, next time we have a home game here at Northeastern, Joe will be here. Corner kick for the Eagles. They have a couple of subs coming in. We're approaching the 16-minute mark for time elapsed here in the second half. Very pleasant evening in the North Country. Overcast, however, so we can't see the moon. Had a new full moon a couple days ago. So not able to see the moon rise. There's Gagneau, and stopped by 18. Who's 18? Martin. Now here come the Eagles. Cali Villamera. Tucker trying the container. Offside. 17 minutes into the second half. Tucker will put it in play. Or not. Fowl will put it in play. Set. Who's that? That's Carey. Good to throw. And Villamere. Morale will take the throw. We're 18 minutes into the second half. The ball. No trip. I didn't hear a big groan from the Eagle fans, so apparently they were okay with it too. Kick by number 12, that's King. It off. Cassette. And with subs coming in for the Cougars. Just crossed the midway point. This is Doobie, number 10, throwing it in. Now halfway through the second half. Still 1-0 Cougars. Thank you. take your goal kick. There's Gagnon. Challenged by Fassett. And over to Sample. Top. Cleared out, I believe it was Gagne. Here's Adams being challenged by Gwinnup. It might have been Ratliff sending it down. Cougars. Ball goes to Chauvin. Sample. On the top. So Gagnon. Chauvin's able to handle it. That'll be a corner kick as we approach the 17-minute mark here in the second half. Corner kick's always dangerous. Here it comes. A good kick. Good kick. It's in. It's in. Look, it's the younger Tristan. Not sure who took the corner, I'm sure we'll be learning it very quickly from Jerry Babalowski. Alright, they're saying 14 from 11. I thought Villamere was celebrating in front of the goal, but maybe not. So 14 is Gwinnup, and 11 is Tristan Villamere, and we are tied. 16:45 left in the second half. We already had one overtime game this week. 2 days ago, Northern Adirondack and Chazee. Another whistle. Sure what the call is. I bring it back to midfield and take the kick from there. Must have been a violation at that point, and they let him play on for a little way just to see if they kept the control of the ball. Take the advantage away. That is wide. 14:40 left in regulation. Kelly Sample will hand off to Adams. Adams up to Emily Sample. White throw. Sample will take this one. Peyton Sample. Ball deflected. Off Sample. Shulman's able to pick it up. It up. And Lamar sends it. Oh, Tot gave Gagne a little nudge. He will throw. Gagne will take it. Gagne again. Munson takes the throw. Another corner kick. Have I mentioned how dangerous these things are? Number 11 taking it in the corner. Villamere. And this one goes behind the net. Gets position. Kicked out by 18 Martin. Chauvin will pick it up. White throw. Sample tosses it in. Gagne will throw it in. It was clear. Little Nair to Gwinnett. Adams trying to slow her down. There's Gwinnett. Kelly Willemere being shadowed by Rao. Right kick. Handball. Millenaire will take it. 8:47 left in the second half. Tie game. No call. Kept in play. Let's take him back. Martin sends it out. Michael quickly throws it in. Red throw. Shoulder will pick it up. We're down to 7:35. This is Ganyo. Sample chips. Matat sends a high one. Neither team substituting there. Red throw. There's Ganyo. Sample from the top. Cleared out by Martin. She's going up. Ganyo kicks it out of bounds. Munson with the throw. 6 minutes to go in regulation. Carries it. Villamere up to Villamere. And shot by Cartier. Hard shot by Tristan Villamere. And Cartier is able to corral it. Matat fights her way through. She goes down. Ball goes against Villamere. It'll be a white kick. 4:36 left in the second half. Where's Ganyo? And Villamere. You can see that coming a mile back. Tower Villanueva. And she gets going and has the half the field ahead of her. It's a similar but longer play in Chazy. It was a heck of an exhibition there. So, 4:14 remaining. It's 2-1. 2-1.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Still 4:14 remaining. The subs are coming in, I guess. What's the hold up? Red throw. Tossed in by King. Cougar throw. Real fast if you're a Cougar fan right now. 3:15. Yep. That was a drop by Rao. Apparently it was blocked by Rao, then deflected back off Gwinnup. Knocked down by Sample. Garnier battling with Kelly Sample. Munson will take the throw. .224 left. Munson over for the throw. He just want another one. Cartier comes up with it. We're about to hit the 2 minute mark. Kicked out of bounds by Gagne. Cougars will substitute. Not sure of this. Taking some valuable time off the clock here. Taking some valuable time off the clock. .115 remaining. Kicked to half. Kicked by Tucker and goes off Fred. White throw. A goal kick under a minute. We're at 44. Eagles just kicking it out of bounds, using the clock. Could be dangerous. Oh, that would have been a goal if it had been on. No way Chauvin would, or any other keeper would have stopped that one. 18 seconds. Eagles in no hurry. Stop the clock. Delay of game. 5 seconds. And that'll do it. So a 2-1 victory for Beekmantown. They defeat the Northeastern Clinton Central School Cougars as they come from behind to get the win. And that's the way it was in Northern Soccer League Division 1 play on this 10th day of September 2014. You're watching viewer supported local television. Hometown Cable TV, we think, is worthy of your support. Hometown Cable, thanks for watching.